You know sign language? He's deaf.
How do you communicate with him?
To say like, hi, how are you? You go like that. And then you go, and then you put it together. And then you gotta do it faster so he understands. So just do it faster. You gotta do it twice. Okay. You tell him hi, how are you again. Just make sure you pick it up. Make sure you do it fast and do it twice. There you go. All right, man. You have a good one. You got good grip.